Olariwaju Ogujimi. I'm a staff of CWG PLC. I'm from Nigeria, and currently I support Funakoko application, the channels department.
My name is Basi Oyime. I'm a staff of CWG PLC. I work as a customer executive consultant at the CEC department, and we basically are the intermediate between the customer and the company to make sure that our SLEs are delivered on time and our technicians get to the sites when they are needed.
My elder brother, who was an information technology consultant as well, came around CWG complex for some professional trainings, and he saw the flyer and saw the opportunity that I could fit into. And from there, after a few months, I joined the academy.
That was at 2018. My NYSC colleague at the time was in Lagos, and the guy was very notorious for doing things to keep himself busy. At that point, I was just floating about and I needed to get something done. So I reached out to him to ask him if he had any news or what he was doing at the moment. So he told me he was at academic class at that moment. So I came over to come and see him. I used that opportunity to see the environment and meet people. I met the academy director at that particular day, just for formality purposes. I didn't know if I was going to start by that time or not, but before the year ended, 2018, I registered for academy class.
CWG PLC is a very established company, one of the best in the country, if not one of the best in the continent as well. I've been privileged to work with CWG and work with other regions. I've seen how IT evolve in the whole of Africa. And what CWG brings to the table cannot be swept under the carpet.
Actually, the academy is the bedrock of my career so far. You know, at the time when we are graduating, we noticed there are a lot of changes, and the information technology was bringing those changes to the world. And I needed to equip myself to be able to meet up with the skills that are required for me to be part of those changes. And that's how I saw myself.
In academy, that period, I was very, very lucky to have a rapport with the academy director, that's Mr. Emmanuel. And he always said something, you know, you have to learn more to work more. If you don't know more at this industry, you cannot develop. So that was one of the things I made sure that stayed with me throughout.
Working with CWG has given me life, has given me hope, it has brightened my future, it has added to my knowledge base. That's added to my skill. I can go on and go on and say a lot about CWG and CWG Academy.
I play soccer and you know, spend good time, quality time with family and friends.
I'm a massive football fan. I support Man United, so that's what I do most of the time. That's what I do.